Alright, welcome back, y'all. This is going to be episode 2 of the Star Wars Battlefront 2 Let's Play. Last episode, we just escaped with Aiden and the little shocky droid. There were plans to destroy the rebellion, so it looks like we are the bad guys. Interested to see where this goes? Soon as this loads up. Inferno Squad, look at Aiden Virgio? I don't know how to pronounce it.
Commander Virgio, report.
Commander Virgio, there you go.
Team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Alright, let's get to it. Let's carry out good old Emperor Palpatine's plan.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
See, like, the...
Understood, Commander.
Like, the frames look so much better.
What's your status?
Tell General
like,
Solo
when we're in-game than
while.
They do in...
If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damn...
Cutscenes, that's what I mean. Cutscenes don't look as good as...
Single target on the trail ahead.
First, go to access supply crates where you can customize items, loadout, gadget, and droid abilities. Oh, new ability unlocked. Killstreak Vanguard, an improved version of Vanguard that replenishes your active time when you defeat an enemy. Sick. Alright, I'm going to equip the star card. Alright, thank you. Awesome. So now we have a new ability. Oh, we can switch between any of these weapons we want as well. Sick. Blurg. So this is like a heavier Peter, so you got sniper. The E11 seems to be the best so far, at least. I mean, we've got the sniper, but... And then heavy blaster, another... Fast firing. So, I think we're just gonna stick with the E11.
Scanning.
This is the only cool.
They're under us! Going loud!
Oh, shoot. Yes, I figured out how to scan. Thank you so much.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Pop that dude. Oh, why don't you crouch, you freaking goof?
It's over. Bunker is secure.
I can switch for this gun if I want. Yeah, let's try it out. Let's see, what is it? DLT-19X? Oh, this is a sniper, baby.
Threat analysis.
360 no scope!
More rebels.
Alright, I'm trying. 360 no scope!
Yes, Commander.
No scope! Not seeing those shots. You saw those last two, but.
I'm right behind you!
Do you not have multiple guns?
Right behind you!
I'll let my robot go zap. Zap up here.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yeah, this game isn't.
Understood.
This game,
droid. Droid, slice that.
This gun isn't exactly. Oh. Not see that either. Sure, I'm gonna go switch out my gun now. Oh, this gun's trash, bro. Is that a good guy? Headshots all day, baby. Alright, yeah. This is your first.
Keep him distracted! Get him, droid!
Oh my goodness! Alright, let's try that again. Alright, let's not use this long blaster. Do we want a heavy blaster? Or stick with the E11? Let's try. Let's try this DLT 19. So the heavy blaster part.
One target, dead ahead. Follow me.
Oh, bro, this is unfair.
Go.
Bro, I feel like a freaking pimp now. I can just run in, guns ablazing. Yeah. Boom. Easy. Freaking easy. Bow, bow. Hashtag nerf to the DLT. Where's my scan? Oh, take it easy, pal. That didn't work. Shock dude always seems to do better. Bro, how's Del not dying? He's really just sitting there. Eliminate. There's no one here to eliminate. That's what you're talking about, dude. Beautiful. Group with Agent Miko.
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regroup.
Agent Miko, is that Del?
Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Yeah. Screw the rebels. Oh. Shoot.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
So, I don't remember. Is this...
We need to reach platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters.
Episode...
That's our only way back to the Corvus.
5? Or, no. The first
Agent
one, episode
Miko,
4 Star Wars,
scout
or episode
ahead.
6?
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask. Contact the eviscerator.
I don't remember this one takes place. I want to say it's after episode 6.
Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it.
Let's take that ass.
Loser.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we pay the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Ivan, but that sounded treasonous.
Up to the sky.
I'll show you treason.
It's not treason if it's the truth.
Boom, reload. Boom, melee, boom. All right.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko.
We'll take care of them.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Rebel dinguses headed our way, you mean?
Taking them down!
Bro, this... Don't be set up.
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve. Commander, I've got eyes on a Rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Bro, this
keep
is
scouting,
there.
Agent. We'll see what we can do.
For them, I mean, this is too easy for me. Alright, oh, here we go. Oh,
the rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go.
Woo.
Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels. All right.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Classic shooter strat. Push out the sights, flank them. Boom, boom. None of them saw it coming. Ooh, rocket launcher. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, grenade. Boom.
Disable now.
Droid dude. Boom. Easy. More ocean. Boom. Get out of here. Get out of here.
That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
Alright, let's go, chumps. Platform 4.
We're expecting special forces.
Don't you mean
that's
platform
point,
9 and 3 quarters?
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Blimey, Harry.
I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this
moon. Oh, sorry, wrong franchise. Officers make their allies more effective and can deploy defensive turrets, prioritize enemy officers when possible.
Ooh. We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
Be ready, Agent Hask.
Well, I can just, you know.
Attack! Joy, disable them!
Yeah, you go do the dirty work, Joy.
Looking for enemy.
Officer ahead.
Shock that spot.
Yeah, go shock. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. Nope. I can't freaking see. Let's just fuck that bad boy. Nope, that didn't work. Alright. Oh my goodness, bro, this is too easy. Oh, I stepped on fire. I already have a rocket launcher. Where's this? Okay, what's in your butt, buckaroos?
We're done here. Agent Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform. Waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
Jump shot.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a
T-28.
Looks
that?
Like you're ready for it. Trooper, we're gonna take back that platform and it's.
Ooh, new abilities. Cool.
Evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion.
Oh, for secondary. Yes, oh, shoot. This got a secondary fire thing. Don't mind if I do. Bro, that's our ATST.
Shock.
Go zap that dude. I'm gonna flank around to the back. Pro moves right here, baby. Buddy.
That armor's too strong for blaster.
Oh. Alright. Oh! Dang it.
Looks like you're ready for it.
Flank route. Alright, let's do try supporting them again. Okay, I don't think so. You guys, oh look, they didn't even show my shield. There's no way. There's no way. I literally. That's bogus, man. Alright, let's go to the E11. Bro, that was bogus. I literally had my shield on.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Wait, how'd you... Bro, there's no way. How'd you see me?
That armor's too strong for blasting.
Are you joking? Bro, I literally had the shield on and I just died. Shield is hot garbage.
And then we're gonna make the rebellion.
I was about to throw a grenade. Wait, there is no grenades.
TIE fighter.
Oh yeah, that's right. Alright. Boom, top level, boom. Oh shoot. Oh! Oh, come on! You gotta be kidding!
Trooper!
Alright.
We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander.
Up and fire!
Oh, are you joking?
Get down!
Come on! That armor's too strong for blasters!
What? Fucking bro.
Protect me.
What? Yeah, let's take the bro. This game. Ooh, yeah.
Up and fire.
No, not him. I gave you more such mark.
That armor's too strong for blasting.
Why are you guys? Where did he come from?
Get wrecked!
Okay.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Oh my goodness!
What? You joking? Oh my goodness! Bro, this game's a bot, you know?
That actually did much better than that. Alright, I gotta keep whacking away at him. Alright. Boom shaka waka.
I repeat, the ATST is down.
Even with superior firepower, the rebels can't win.
That gathered.
Shock the area.
Oh, yeah. You go take care of that.
Rebels neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Maybe
I mean,
of course I do it with
the blurred little baby gun. I need to get the fire out of here. Alright, don't mind me. Wait. Oh, I have a rocket launcher, but... Oh my goodness. Thank you.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down. And secure the TIE fighters for our
team. Just let me go home, please.
Suppress and extract.
I just wanna go home.
Uber ride. Actually, for this purpose, but maybe.
Cass, take the first tie. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, come on.
Can I fire?
I can fire. Okay.
Shot. Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first right. In, last out.
No. No. That was it. Ooh.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
What? I thought that was mine.
No. Don't touch me. I'm getting the first out of here. Yep.
Still with us, Commander.
Thank you.
See you up there, Agent.
Oh my goodness. That was a pain in that path. Jeez Louise.